Just to let you know, because you don't even know what we're reacting to Blueface, featuring
Never heard of them.
Offset.
I've heard of Offset.
You've never heard of Blueface?
Nope.
Wait.
I live under a rock.
Pull up, pull up on me. Pull up. What's up, 3% gang? I thought that would be funny. It's not that funny. It's London.
And Maddie.
And you're on 3%. Wait. It's 4th of July. We're drunk. Wow. I didn't realize till I turned on the camera how drunk I was. Okay, so we're two white just drunk and we're reacting to That's what I should just label it. Just to let you know, because you don't even know what we're reacting to Blueface, featuring
never
Offset.
Heard I've heard of Offset.
You've never heard of Blueface?
Nope.
Wait.
I live under a rock. Can you start
I'm like
anything,
so shit. I'm like
that I might know.
Bust Why? Down, Tatiana.
Oh.
Bust down.
I mean, yeah.
Okay, so
I've heard Bust Down Tatiana. I didn't know who was by.
That's literally the shittiest song by him. I don't care if
I mean,
500
yeah,
people do. It's really bad. It's like, why did that? Why is that the one that
yeah,
blew him up? Because
like
it
the
sucks.
One that went viral.
So he's a
okay.
janitor.
You know what? This is really similar to Young, Dumb, and Broke. Remember, there's a janitor in the beginning. I was obsessed with that video for like 2 months. I watched that video on my like TV for like.
Oh yeah, I totally knew.
You were at my
house. I was what you what did you say?
I said you were at my house. Whatever. None of us do, apparently.
It's fucking sun. Well, did you hear that?
It's really good at whistling.
I know, I can't even whistle,
I can't
so
whistle.
I can't you can whistle. Wait, you can't whistle either?
I can't snap, you know that. I can't snap. Can you snap?
I didn't know you couldn't whistle. I thought I was the only one in the universe. It feels like TD will just whistle all the time. And I'm like, don't do And I'm like, I sound like Herbert the pervert. We've been best friends for the past, since our
yeah,
first
like
year of
4 years.
Our
My
first
God.
Week of college.
Yeah, like the first, within the first like hour
Day
of
meeting.
Meeting each
okay,
other.
Well, less than that.
I was
honestly,
like,
everyone
this
was
bitch
like,
is
how long
loud
have you guys
and
known each
funny.
Other?
Let's be friends.
And I was like, she's not nice to everyone. Let's be friends. That's how I work. I don't like when people are nice to everyone. I think they're fake then. We're like not reacting to this music video.
Oh
we're just talking. Anyway. All that off of a whistle.
Yeah, right. Okay, we got like 8 seconds in. That's pretty good.
Why is he looking like that? Oh, you see his face? He's like,
man, this is a fantastic job.
Yeah.
Promote you to bus driver.
Ooh,
and brother.
Ooh.
This is a fantastic job. It's gonna get even fantasticer. We're gonna promote you to bus driver. Ooh. Wow, how
are
could
we
you?
Like, legally allowed to put any of this on the internet?
I don't know.
Here is your new supervisor.
Let's bust down then, he said. Okay. He's like, yeah, let's bust down then.
Let's bust down. Blue?
Oh! Okay, wait. That was a weird ooh, but like this beat. Have you ever heard, like, type in Blueface type beats and they're like pretty fire. Like, I've written a few songs to Blueface type beats.
Oh, okay.
They're like, they're always turned up. It reminds me of like Bay Area beats. Slash, when I first heard him, I was like, he's for sure from the Bay. And then I'm like, wait, he's not.
Just kidding.
Well,
he should be though.
Yeah, like
he could be.
He listens to Bay Area music. If he doesn't, then like, I'm confused. Anyways.
Yeah,
he's wearing fucking jeans. I've never seen him in jeans with a belt buckle. Like
no,
what?
No. He's all in the front, but not in the back.
I know.
You spread the buzz down.
Hey.
Down.
We're not. I'm not even listening. I'm just singing. Okay.
I used to drive the bus down. Bus down.
Sounds like a Blueface lyric.
Blue eyes, baby.
I.
Yeah, I. Let me drive the bus.
Damn it.
Down.
Do you guys hate beats where it's like you can't like fucking hit it
yes.
at the right time? It's like, you stopped it.
There's
now
no
I'm
point.
Talking. Now I can't. It's like I have to wait, and then I didn't know it was gonna hit at the right time, and then I couldn't do it.
There's not as much passion.
Yeah, it's frustrating. It makes me really mad, but it's okay. Where are they riding a bus to? That looks like
in the middle of nowhere.
You tried to buzz down. Now I'm wearing buzz down. I need it like a touchdown. I need it all when I touch down.
You wait. Okay, wait. Can we just look at this image? Because he's working as a janitor and he's like has this like Patek or like whatever that's diamond on his wrist and he's like, but I bust down now. I'm like, then why are you?
Yeah, why are you still in the bathroom?
That doesn't make sense. Like investment wise, like you think that you put that money in something else. Like you'd think that you'd like buy a property, like watch some Grant Cardone videos. Maybe you buy a property. Maybe do something else than buy a diamond watch that's literally gonna do nothing because you don't even read the fucking time on that watch. You literally just wear it to show that you're rich, but you're a janitor. I'm confused.
Metro, rolling bus down at the metro, bus down. $1 million cars off the metro, metro. I used to shop off the Lego, Lego. Now I go shop to the Lego, Lego. I ain't never had a school award. Spent $50,000 on a watch.
Wow, this alien.
I wish I didn't pause on that. I know he was like,
wow.
Oh my god, I'm here. Okay.
Crouch down.
Wait.
Put a hole in the neck. Bang. Now he's looking like a
if that alien doesn't turn up once more in this
I know,
video,
if that was the only time.
No, there's been lots. She doesn't have Twitter. Like, she doesn't use Twitter. So she doesn't know about things that are happening. That's like my only news outlet, and it's not hers.
I
so know
anyway. Nothing about any.
Yeah, like I was telling about the cockroaches that are now taking over. Yeah, so she doesn't know about the aliens. There's been more sightings, more.
I mean, I believe in aliens though, because
I mean, how can you be the only? You're selfish if you don't believe in aliens. Is all I have to say.
It's just really ignorant to think that we're the only.
I know.
I'm sick. We're the I don't aliens. Always sound like this, but.
Cash money
is
the label, weirdo. Leave the block and it's
funny.
Like I can't fix the cable, man.
We wear true religion.
Stop.
Don't wear true religion,
it's
please.
It's been
don't.
A while.
I know. It's been a while. This is the white girls, it's fine.
It's been a while.
But it actually has been a while. Yeah. Even if you're not like a white girl, it's been a while. Like it's been since before you became relevant. So like I'm maybe not.
Beat the odds, now I can pay for the evening. You should ride the bus down. Now I'm wearing bus downs. I just make six like a touchdown. I need it all when I touch down.
I haven't been watching anything. Has anything interesting happened?
So far, I think we're still on the same chorus. I haven't even really.
Weirdo.
That was called Atlas.
That's called Atlas. Yeah, the weirdo.
Yeah. Okay, sorry.
People that have never watched my channel before are like, who are these bitches that are fucking speaking? It's
so
fine.
This is my channel.
Yeah, like. My channel, maybe watch more videos because this is not me. We've literally gotten 1 minute and 36 seconds.
It's been a long time.
Tried to buzz down. Now I'm wearing buzz down. I just made six like a touchdown. I need it all when I'm touchdown.
They're on green screen because that's
like
not a car.
CGI. I honestly,
I know, I'm like, this is
the
not a
sunset
car.
It's like, you know, yeah, all right, I can get into it.
Have you ever seen a GTA sunset? Because that's sunset. That did not look like his mouth was on the beat. Let's just. That's not even close on. Wait, look at his mouth. Tell me I'm not the only one. Right here. He's saying something completely different.
Yeah. I don't
They're Cole Bennett.
I do like the diamond glasses though.
Yeah, well.
Party bus.
Oh, there's a party bus now.
It's a still a school bus.
Oh.
But it now.
Yeah. But he's still busting down with them fucking fourth graders, whatever. I just spit everywhere. Why do I do that at least once whenever I'm with my friends? I never do that alone. I only do that when I'm with people. I only spit everywhere when I'm with people.
I mean, you like to embarrass yourself? I don't know.
Like, who am I if I'm not awkward? I don't know.
I know, right? I have no other, like, personality traits to display.
Except for offering, so let me just make sure it gets out there.
I need it all when I touch down. I need half up front right now. The other half
right now.
Can't do nothing out the back.
Nope.
They just want me in the back.
Hey.
Sticks on me like a kettle.
Why do the white old men in the videos always, they always hire them and they're always so fucking awkward and make me feel uncomfortable.
I mean, I feel like they're purposely trying to make the old white men awkward. Like,
I know, but it makes me uncomfortable and I don't like it.
They're succeeding. I am uncomfortable.
Okay. Faye just wants me in her back end. What does that mean, anal? Okay.
I'd be surprised. I'd be surprised. I put up in a big bed. I keep a stick like an
old man. They just want her arrest me. I'm in the area like Rich. UFO. Okay, so there's one more alien sighting. I forgot about the alien. What does this mean?
We only have 46 seconds to find out.
Let's find out. Okay, first of all, I heard the That's So Raven line. Wait, what does that mean? It's like, he said, I always have me a vision. Like, I'm not so Raven.
Oh.
Remember that show? Where you did? I'm on the Raven. Chop to make a nigga brass dance. Baddest brain on the pavement. Now I'm wearing buzz down. I just make six like a touchdown. I need it all when I touch down. You tried to buzz down. I just make six like a touchdown. How does the lightning only go on the fucking UFO and nothing else?
I thought...
It's not even raining.
Can we go back? I thought that it hit the bus. I'm confused.
It's like, boom! Like that.
Oh, did you hear it?
So he didn't make lightning?
Yeah, apparently.
Is he God?
So he shot it with a lightning gun.
Is he God?
Apparently, he is now. He could be. Anyone could be God.
I know, we're like, kind of all now. I know, this is like a long time.
We go down the rabbit hole.
It's a long way, let's not. We're like, have done 1 out of 10 reactions.
Yeah. Not working out, so it's back to being a janitor.
Are him and Dax just forever gonna like be associated with being a janitor? Because I think so. I don't think they can get out of that. So that's, they're really not even trying a little bit to get out of that. You don't even know who Dax is. You don't even know that he's associated with fucking janitors. See, he started as a janitor, so that's why you know that. But like, he always says like, mop. It's a lot more clever and I can't remember it. It's like, don't slip because I mopped or something. I'm a challenge and I know that I've been damaged and I know that never try to hide it. Demons inside of me, never try to fight them. You'll see it if you lie to me. A lot of crazy eyes, but you'll never see me cry. Crazy mind, overthinking all the time. Crazy guys, bringing out the demon inside. Crazy lies.